Before I begin the video, I just want to tell you that while I was away, I have made an Instagram page. So there is a new way you guys can get a shout out. You can either use the old way, which is subscribing to my channel, or you can follow me on Instagram at Bass303. Alright, let's get into the video. Today we are going to be railfanning at Queensboro City, New Denver and Train Simulator. Hello everyone, Channel Fanta here with another YouTube video and welcome back to Train Simulator. Today we'll be railfanning at Queensboro City, New Denver, another route that I've made by myself. I do apologize for being gone for quite a long time. I didn't mean to be gone for over several months. I will try to be more frequent with my videos this year. Today's shoutout goes to Tom Brown. Thank you for subscribing to me, Tom Brown. This is your shoutout. And like I say, guys, in every single one of my videos, if you guys would like a shoutout, all you have to do is subscribe to me. Or you guys can follow me on Instagram at Bass303, which is a new way you guys can get a shoutout. Hopefully you guys will like the video, and if you guys do, be sure to hit that like button down below to prove it. And for more videos like this, all you have to do is subscribe and turn post notifications on if you want to be notified of my new posts. Alright, let's get into today's video.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Now arriving on Southbound 1 is the Trainz Landing. Please stay with the platform next. We have Ladies and gentlemen, I have your attention, please. Now boarding on track 2 of the Trainz Kingsbury. Please wait on the platform edge.
Please stop signing. Ladies and gentlemen, I have your attention, please. Now boarding on track 2 is the train to Kingsbury. Please step away from the platform edge.
Please step aside in order to let exiting customers leave the train quickly.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Now arriving at Step 1 is the train to Lander. Please step away from the platform edge.
Please step aside in order to let exiting customers leave the train quickly.
Alright everybody, that is it for today's video. So, I hope you all had enjoyed this video, and if you guys did, be sure to leave a like to prove it. And if you're new to my channel, subscribe for more videos just like this one. Turn post notifications on so you'll be notified of my new posts. And if we get to 300 subscribers, I will do a face reveal, because somebody requested me to do that. Alright, I'll see you guys later.